last episode, we beat the Empire Strikes Back. As you can see, we're just gonna come right here, in case you haven't been watching the previous episodes, which you definitely should, because I have been making a ton of progress. I mean, sometimes the glory is over looks. Well, by the way, we're gonna move on to Return of the Jedi. We can do this. I don't know why we want to make chairs move in a circle.
What's that, Tiamat?
Hey, Whiteflower. Chapter 1, Jabba's Palace. Now, I tried to record using my Chromebook, but all of the words were backwards. By the way, Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Chapter 1, Jabba's Palace. This is cool. We have a few more episodes left. Luke Skywalker had to return to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo, a vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station, even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. When completed, the ultimate weapon will spell out certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. This is cool. So have this episode, the next episode, the episode after that, and then our bonus episode. Now, this movie I don't remember as much, which A New Hope of the Empire Strikes Back has really long levels, so I'm expecting Return of the Jedi to have the same thing, which hopefully there's no long levels, because that'll be a big pain in the butt. Look at these guys. Oh, look at Darth Vader. So Wednesday's video. Wait, Ewok's here! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This is bad news! This is bad news, guys! Guys! Oh no! Darth Vader's not looking happy. R2, C-3PO. What are they doing here? We better bet they're up to something good. Oh look! It's whatever the heck that is. This is a really long cutscene. I can't deny it. Yeah, let me know. Oh. Well, have you made it this far? In LEGO Star Wars, the complete saga. Oh, where's LEGO? We gotta go in there. We gotta save my boyfriend. Where's his name? Bushy? It's Chewbacca. He does not wear any clothes. Well, it's like Chewbacca. I don't want to be picked on because I'm playing as Princess Leia. Which I often get picked on for playing as female characters in video games. Sometimes I get picked on because I'm playing as Princess Peach or Rosalina because I play Marker Evil with my siblings. And sometimes I get picked on because I'm playing when I play Mario Kart and Smash Bros. And play Mario Tennis. And it's like, stop bullying me. You siblings, you guys are such dinguses. I'm not talking about you guys. As I'm talking about Whiteflower and Elo. I remember there being a few of these. Where's the next little bob up here? And I remember having to beat them up. So I gotta do that. I always skipped ahead to this movie so I can sort of like speedrun it. Because for me, this is one of the easier games to speedrun. I mean, I've never used a cheat code before. Or so in our bonus episode, I'll try to like. Oh no! Okay, that building!
One chapter today?
Nope, I'm doing two. I'm going to maybe 4? Or Return of the Jedi? And beyond that, I do not remember it as much. Luke Skywalker Jedi. Oh, this is what, for a minute I thought that was Count Dooku, but nope, this is Luke Skywalker. Count Dooku isn't in this movie, he's dead! I don't know why I would think that. Ooh, that must have hurt me. Owie, hey, hey! That's PC, mine is Chromebook. So I don't know how hard it'll turn out because I'm not Zebra Gamer, I'm Player One Gamer. As you might notice, if you click on this video, you can see like the channel and everything. That's how you like see that I'm not Zebra Gamer.
Okay.
make a very boring video. Which, it's so, which, from what I remember, this movie is so difficult. I did not remember that red brick being there. Then we can just buy it, like, maybe by the end of today's episode.
That's the dark side of the coin.
Wait! We can throw denominators on and we're just pretending we're bounty hunters? That is really cool. Please. When I do live streams, I go have a program called Parent Favorite Fridays, where I play games that my parents used to enjoy. I like games like NES or Nintendo, Nintendo 64, PS1. You get the idea. Like if I wanted to play anything like Crash Bandicoot, I'd have to live stream it. Banjo Kazooie, live stream it. If I wanted to play like Hero 2, if I wanted to play like Super Mario Maker 1, I'd have to live stream it. If I wanted to play
Thank you. are?
If you're like me, you played this game since you were a kid. A lot of people grew up with Mario 64, Sunshine, and Galaxy. Like, they played it when they were kids. Like, this is one of the big games of 2007. This game. But I think it's like lost to Mario Galaxy. Both games define space. I'll play that in my Super Mario Galaxy let's play. I don't really want to call everything a West. Like, West Door, maybe? Ow. Slam in. Yeah. So, I remember this. Buy stun multipliers. Multipliers. If I wanted to buy like Count Dooku, or if I had to buy like Darth Maul, I probably wanna do what I can for the rest of my day. Which I know that a lot of you will request this over time. So let me know. Have you played Lego Star Wars? Let me know in the comment section below if you've played this game before. And I'm going to comment a super silly thing like I always do at the end of the video. On Rob Freaks the Internet, they say that one of the most popular videos on any video sharing website, besides maybe video, is video game monsters. I mean, I know that B-Cons are another one. Same time I mostly play video games, so I decided to go with video game walkthroughs. So my YouTube channel name is Claire1Gamer. That people know that I'm usually Claire1 when it comes to like co-op series and stuff. I don't know, a lot of you have want me to play video games with them for like videos and stuff. Stuck, then he goes. Oh, that's...
On characters. Okay. This is a bit difficult and confusing. So I may have to watch Zebra Jammer in a second. Speaking of which, that's what I'm going to do. So I'm back again for the third time now because I just did not... I just could not figure it out. It was so tough. So what I have to do... I was just being a bit of a dingus before, is I do not put these over there, but over here. Sorry, I was just watching Zebra Gamer when in the middle of recording, and that's how I figured it out. So I'm sort of cheating it. Do not tell me that in the comment section because I already know I was cheating. Don't worry. But I'm a cat, I play games with paws, so I'm not some like pro gamer here. Now I can get 3PO up here. Right, let's hope we can make it. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Come on, 3PO. We can do it. Now everybody else can come up. Even R2. And he sort of made that bridge for us so that we don't have to do it. Do it.
Do it.
Whoa! Okay, I'm gonna have to loop around again. See you guys. So I double checked on a Zebra Gamer video, and I wasn't doing it quite right. Right, because I had no idea how I could, like, get up there. I think the answer for it is to do it like this. I mean, I was getting so confused, I did not know why.
Oh, man.
1.5. Yep, just like that. It's definitely like this. It has to be. Just making it. Because no matter what I did, it was just not right. Now, how do I do that? Trying to like figure it out, but the game isn't willing to work with me. So guess what? That's why I may have. I mean, I cannot see from over here. I guess what I have to do is. Do a bit of this, and then this, and then... Oh, I still do not know how I do this, though. I'm stuck here. Can I... Yeah, I'm gonna push that there. What am I gonna do about this, though? So they have to be spread a further distance apart for it to actually work. So what I'm gonna do is... Move it in a position... Would I... Oh no, it's glitched in. So I can't like use a force on it just yet. Because that's what I saw in the video. Is that you have to make it so that you can use a force on it. I'm so very confused. What do I do? Okay, I may have. So getting here was actually super easy, barely an inconvenience. All I had to do is cross that bridge slowly. That's how I would end up here. Now I can just go here, go down the steps, and then, get down. I mean, I had to cut out so many times, I'm sorry. I figured it out, I got it done. That's all that really matters, right? So I just had to get there. I mean, I had to get there, and I guess did not remember how to do it, so I had to go back. Watch Zebra Gamer, come back. Watch Zebra Gamer again, because I was so confused on what to do. And then watch Zebra Gamer again. I was sort of doing it the cheater's way, but hey, it doesn't matter, because if I remember correctly, I should be able to, open the door just like that. I wonder, what could this be? I mean, I gotta take a second to find out. Okay, that's another jukebox, but... How to make fighting these guys a bit easier? So, now all I need to do is fight. Fight for my life. Certainly Mortal Kombat. Oh no. Jump up here. This is for any bounty hunter thing. Which one leads to the goal? Are there like secret exits in this team? No, there are Mario, but here I do not remember. There being so I guess there are none. Hit already cut so many parts up. I'll edit it when I do the video. I'll just edit it all up once I'm ready. It'll take so much time and effort to edit it. Because of how much I've gone through, man, this will not be a fun video to watch. It's watching so many transition screens. And that'll be a bit boring for you guys, but not for me. I just want to get this level done with. Ow, I didn't know that could squish me. So hold on, I need to cut it. I've got a whole bunch of parts out. For any inconvenience, I'm going on. I apologize. Just transition screen after transition screen after transition screen. Boy, people will not want to see this video. They'll think, oh, Kitty, you stink. I shower a lot. How could I be stinking? Is it like stinky as in... If we go here, yeah. If you put this on... Oh, and then you saw Han Solo frozen in carbonite there for a little bit. Oh, poor Han. Hey, he's gonna wake up feeling like it's a dream. I'm like, hey, I frozen in carbonite. Like, what happened? Did I miss anything? I will tell him one thing, that he missed all the fun and excitement. This is what I'm going to see the Stormtrooper doing. No, it can't. And then where is
the hat.
Right here. Now take a few more minutes to get there. I'll be back once I do, okay? So I'm back and I got a Star Trooper, a bounty hunter disguise. Now I can do that. So technically she had to do it. I did not remember that. Oh, it's okay, I'm here, hon. Man, he's really heavy.
Java ain't happy.
Okay, so Jabba's a booty butt as well.
But, anyways.
Level complete, free play unlocked!
Super Zapple, then we have all that.
Two mini kicks, level complete, and let's go. I mean, we did a game exactly the true Jedi, though. That would be the coolest if we did. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. He's figuring stuff out after another. Chapter 2, A Great Pit of Carcoon. Work continues on the new Death Star, and the future of galaxy appears increasingly bleak. On Tatooine, Luke Skywalker is in the group of Jabba the Hutt, along with Han Solo, Chewbacca, and Princess Leia. Jabba takes his prisoners across the Tatooine Dunes to the Great Pit of Carcoon, where he plans to feed them to the fearsome Sarlacc beast. But even with Back from Boba Fett, Jabba has merely underestimated the power of a Jedi. Oh man, they're really the tongue twister descriptions. Oh, this is so cool, I'm flapping my paws. And I'm kicking my hind paws. Oh, so looks like we got ourselves the princess to save. And we'll walk the plank. Evil Jabba! I know this happened in the movie. Come on, R2.
Thank you. how fun it is. And how easy it is for speedrunners. I don't know how many speedrunners there are of a game like this. I mean, I'm pretty sure that there's a good chunk. At least at some point there was. And he's even high so low he can die. Unless you have to do like a mod on this game to other garage is like one of the biggest, one of the best games of the year. Playing some games made by subscribers. Maybe not people. I should say that. I'll definitely have a live stream made and play you guys' games they make. Come on. Oh, I got jumped. Duh. Whoa.
Something. Wait, it shut down? Is this like a
glitch? What? Did I just like break the game? Come on, Gage.
How can I use a force on these things?
Obviously, that thing targeted with a force glow. Two and Leia now. So hopefully this will make
into parkour. Great. Gabe really likes parkour. What is it? One of these they can be like little parkour sections like this in Minecraft. Thank you. Luke Skywalker, Jedi, Princess Leia.
So in the next episode of LEGO Star Wars: The Complete Saga, we'll be tackling the rest of that. We'll be tackling the rest of Return of the Jedi.
So hold on a minute to drop out on this controller. And you can say it says press start. And this will like disconnect, like taking out the battery.
So by the way, if you like the video as much as I'm recording it, please make sure to give it a like, share it with your family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you like the video, please make sure you comment Return of the Kitty so that I know what's in it, and you're a fantastic viewer. Also, subscribe to become a player. By the way, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye.